walking along an old street with new and old buildings and new traffic control separate pedestrians from cars. It's interesting, you notice it says primary school for girls, and then it says Direction of Social Affairs, City of Paris. Paris, as the capital of France, is much more socialistic than the United States, or for that matter, than the United Kingdom. We have here, running along the far wall, one of the few remaining vestiges of the ancient city wall of Paris. It is a remnant of the wall built by Philip Augustus 900 years ago, when Paris was 1/1000th of the size that it is now. In effect, this was the edge of the city 1,000 years ago. And this piece of construction on that tower, long this tower, is one of the remnants of the wall of Philip Augustus. Here, across the street, is now a very, very, very trendy little hole in the wall called the Village of St. Paul. Up there, one of the old churches, built after the wall was built, just outside the city, as the city expanded. This was always one of my goals, to come to see this piece of the ancient city wall, and here again, an entrance to the Village of St. Paul. You can see a medieval timbered architectural style, and within here, an old courtyard filled with windows, lovely windows. Very much the style of old Paris to have houses built around courtyards, and it's part of the charm that we modern people find so charming. About this ancient city, of course, everything's been modernized. There is excellent plumbing for the most part. Metro trains run underground. And these village courtyards, which 700 years ago would have been ruled by local gangs, are now ruled by local businessmen. You can see here that this fountain was built in 1840, which is 700 years after this tower of the wall. Here we get a excellent view of the ancient stonework of the wall of King Philip Augustus. And the park and playground that is built outside it. Oh, look, the sun's coming out. Isn't that nice? Yes. Yes. So, rather lovely. A big part of the charm, as they say, for us tourists in Paris is discovering these twisty little corners. You don't quite know where you will get to next. You notice the buildings lean back from the street, and you wonder just what is behind that door way down there.